Go, Charlie, pedal, pedal, pedal.
Good, Max Hedger, Charlie Daff, as they come down the first straight. And it's Caleb Bailey going to the lead. Cody Burke in that second posse. Up on the inside there, the 3TC of Jack Evans has got through on the inside. Followed there by Big Maxi Hedger as they go down that back straight. Now we'll pick up the rest of them as they come through. Then we got the Charlie Daff going through there next. Followed them by the big 109 there of Ryan Underwood as they're getting down that back straight. And then we got Jack Curtin as they work their way down to MV2 Mountain. Up and over we go. We're in Brickies, Berman. We're racing hard as they come up this middle straight now. Caleb Bailey. Cody Burke.
Would you go through him?
Caleb Bailey still got the whole shot.
Go, Charlie!
Working pretty hard in that second posse as they come around that corner. Then we got Jack Evans coming through there now, followed in by Charlie Daff. And Big Maxi Hedges in that next spot as they cruise down to the line now. And that's going to be a nice win there for
Charlie.
Caleb Bailey.
Go, Charlie, go.
Get him, Charlie.
Go, Charlie.
Go! Go, Charlie! He got beaten at the line. Oh!